In this series of videos, we're going to start looking at game development using Construct 3. Construct 3 is an HTML5 game engine that uses a simple behavior-based system to allow you to easily create games. The major new feature in Construct 3 is that the entire software runs from within your browser window. You don't need to download or install anything. Just go to editor.construct.net and begin developing. Currently, you're able to use Construct 3 with Chrome, Opera, or Firefox browser windows, but in the future it should be able to work in other browsers as well. The nice thing about working from within your browser is being able to easily and quickly work on your project from any device. Whether you're at home on your PC or at work on your phone or tablet, you can load up your project and start working on it. No need to worry about updating the software or buying keys for multiple devices. Also, you're not required to be connected to the internet to use Construct 3. Once you visit editor.construct.net once while online, you'll then be able to access the engine offline as it will be downloaded to your cache. Unfortunately, for free users, the restrictions are pretty limiting, but it's still possible to create some great games with the current limitations. You have the ability to register an account at construct.net. If you don't register an account, you'll be able to use Construct 3 as a guest, which will limit you to 25 events. If you register an account, the limit will be raised to 40 events, and if you verify your email, you can raise the limit even further, to 50 events. I would suggest creating an account and verifying your email, as 50 events is still pretty low. Beyond that, free users are limited to 2 layers per layout, 2 effects per project, and 1 web font per project. Many people are upset about the 2-layer limit, and while it is restricting, as long as you develop your project wisely, you won't have any trouble with keeping things on 2 layers. There are other benefits to becoming a paid user, such as the ability to create revenue from a game. Unless you're a paid user, no revenue can be generated. Paid users have the ability to export using Construct 3's servers, which allows you to easily export to Android, iOS, HTML5, and more. It also gives you access to the multiplayer server, so you can implement multiplayer into your games. To become a paid user of Construct 3, you need to pay a yearly $99 subscription rate, which will lift all restrictions we've talked about so far. There are lots of examples available to help you get started in Construct 3, but in the next few videos, I'll show you how you can get started developing and how Construct 3 works. I hope I'm able to help you learn more about making games. If you find this content helpful, please consider supporting me on Patreon at patreon.com/todaystutes. For $1 a month, you'll get early access to all new videos, and you'll help me keep this channel active. Also, check the descriptions for links to follow on Twitter or like my new Facebook group. Thanks for watching.